Douglas. This is. Oh my. Sorry, I was so tempted. That bomb? It's a bomb, it's a missile. Oh, that is awesome. It's another Douglas. Douglas Airlines. Skybreaker, the Skybreaker. Trust the propellers. I always wonder what's inside these barrels here. I guess, I don't know. This one has no nose. This one's a Nazi. See the swastika symbol on the side. Look at that.
Retirement, Danny says. Retire. I'm just getting started on the next 50 years. And Danny, what do you think?
many planes. Speaking of airplane, that air conditioning is very loud. It really was made out of wood. The fabric is slightly faded. World's largest aircraft ever built. Should I? I did. I pressed the button. I was expecting to be a lot more louder, but okay. Where's it going? Can I go up then? I'll go up. It's a rocket ship engine. Hello?
Over there? Echo.
Are they? They can't be. What are they? What is this? What is this, like a jet or something? No, this isn't a jet. What is it? What is this? Is it? Oh. It's a spaceship. This is a spaceship? Well, it's something. I don't think it's a spaceship. It's probably just a regular airplane. Well, but then again, what do I know? It's cool, though. hurt the public.
Should I? I'm going to. My biggest flex, going to their Planet Space Museum when everyone else is at school. hold the phone. What's this? Caution. Oh well. Hold the phone. What's this?
Airspace.
It's Oregon Red Hawk.
This looks like a weird-looking helicopter right here. A missile. This is a Red Hawk. Oh, jeez. Never been underneath an airplane before. Another missile. Missiles. Very small aircraft thingy. And U.S. Army Red Hawk. All the way from from Oregon. And this is what is this? Oh, it's a funnel. Looks too tiny to put a person in. Oh, yeah. Ooh, a Red Hawk. My phone's currently using 5G, so it's okay. Seahorse. Exhaust open. This one's a Chickasaw. And this one's a... What's this one? A Sea Sprite. This one looks pretty weird. This one's a... Super Spirit. How you pronounce that? This one's a bell. This one's a Shawnee, however you say that. I'm pretty sure I said it wrong. Shawnee. This one looks pretty funny looking. This one's a HRP-1, it's the last one. It's the last one in existence? And those are the blades for it. This is the last one in existence, and it's right here in Hickmanville, Oregon.
Runway obstructions and improve situational awareness. Explore the live thermal image shown as part of this display and discover the amazing capabilities of FLIR cameras for yourself. Forward-looking infrared thermal imaging technology lets pilots and flight crews see more than you could ever imagine. First used exclusively by the military during the war in Vietnam, today FLIR cameras are used throughout the aviation industry, making flying at night safer than ever before. FLIR cameras see heat, not light, so they allow pilots to see clearly in total darkness,